There's my net, called a net. So if I fold that up, it's going to make a tent, yeah? And our job is to find the surface area of the tent. So I need to put the dimensions that we've got onto the tent, if I try and write them in the right places. So the length is 2 meters. This length is 1.5 meters. Oops, that's not in the picture. This length is 1.8 meters. So this length is also 1.8 meters. And the height here is 1.5 meters. Okay. So we've got 3 rectangles and 2 triangles. What's the area of each of them? So the area of this rectangle, for instance, is 2 times 1.8 equals 3.6 meters squared. Can you remember how to work out the area of a triangle? Then add them all up. So it's the amount of material we would need to make the tent. In my case, this is the amount of paper, or the amount of nylon, that we would need to make the tent. That's what the question's asking, and it's the same thing as total surface area, like in question 20.